just gone 6 o'clock.
Welcome to tonight's Economy and Regeneration and Overview of the Scrutiny Committee. Any declarations of interest or articles? Stuart.
Thank you, Chair. Agenda items 5, 6 and 10. By virtue of being a direction of the
Anyone else? We have two sets of minutes we need to approve. First set from January the 16th. Anybody? Mike? Oh, sorry. Happy with them?
Yeah.
Okay. And the second set from the 12th of February. Anybody happy?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll get Simon again. Right, we're going to kick off tonight with the presentation. We have Simon from Thaxton. So just before we start, is everybody happy if I alter the agenda items just so she can do, so we move agenda item 7 further forward just so we ask.
Construction before ending up back in the local Liverpool buildings there.
please pay to label them to meet the general public file, and we will do them on the line. Since I visited you out and sold our ability to my plethora of contacts, as sad as it was, probably the best thing that happened to Tyson Films was that it did. Because everyone went to Tyson, but over the year they all scattered around in different things, which has allowed them to go to meet people. Since many
fantastic. So well done. And every, you know, I wish you every success in the future.
I'm not doing that. You know, at the same time, my personal interest. When I was working with Tyson, he used to tell me a lot of stories about old Matt Tyson. And his basic ethos was, if the person you've seen as being at the bottom of the ladder is happy, you can learn from that level and keep everyone happy. Theoretically, you'll make a great day. Because everyone will work hard, everyone will be making money, and you'll be okay. It's not a hard drive, it's the way to it. And the worst thing I can do is go up.
So thanks very much, very interesting. I'm a builder, well, I was a builder in a previous life anyway, it's a big player. And I was just wondering, how durable is this product? How long will it last? What type of maintenance can you see in the future?
It's a 30-year product. They're trying to bring out a 60-year product, but at the moment it's going to the company, all tied into finance. So it's a 25-year green deal. The product is warranted for 30 years.
Thank you.
exercise it with me, your question on solar. I don't know whether they've got funding through another avenue, but they're obviously looking at their carry on with works, very similar to what you're talking about currently. Installation. Are we going to be offering solar to Green Deal as well, to residents? It's probably not something we need.
Well, the principle is that I've been told non-utilities that save money, i.e. heating system of solar, will be allowed to be installed to the property until the structure of the property is built. Otherwise, you just pay a fortune to put it back out of order. So that's why the Eco Green Deal is coming together to make the structure right and then the ceilings, depending on what the assessment deems is the best for that property, fits in with the 25-year plan.
Right. And so, because I know those of you who are dealing on with works on their lines and people are getting solar power.
It depends, sometimes different. From what I can
I think it's got to be from another funding stream.
They've agreed to the funding stream with solar, so they're spending it on solar. At the same time, they're going to be spending it with white as well.
On the topic of the colour scheme, you say, and I know the family member who lives in Gary in particular, and they were offered to limit the possibility for what you've just said, yellow and pink polka dots. They get offered a limited amount of different colours. I mean, they're either rendering or pedal dashing, which has obviously come out over the last few years, but you get a certain option so that regardless of which ones will be next to each other, they will kind of tie, so that's probably something we need to take into consideration for aesthetics.
Social housing is easy because they can have a quiet comment. Your floor is empty, you can have about green or brown for that area, and then the next street can have some all of them, they have some other choices within because they've got the whole environment powers and occupies the function. But I'm a bit lost on this one to do a photo spot in the green deal.
Your question is to yourself, where once the green deal does kick off, probably. You're in a position to start picking up as much of it as you possibly can. Are you going to be the lead contractor, and would you be sourcing all of the raw materials yourself, or will they be getting provided to you from the lead contractor?
I will be lead contractor.
Right.
And we have agreements with six major providers of the material.
Locally or nationally? There's not nothing locally at all.
There's one yet to pass the VB test or whatever it is. But that's why I'm trying to tie in and get a bit more place to tie in. I've got two that's tempted to move to the rules that will be better. I'll beat all their jobs from that.
Yeah, there are questions regarding apprenticeship students and things. You picked up on something that is a massive apprenticeship gap. It's successive governments have probably missed it. The fact that I was probably the last main student of apprenticeship many years ago now, getting to 20 years ago, which has obviously been good for me because I've never been able to work, but not so good for service sectors. So it's great to see that you're actually turning an apprenticeship up. What sort of style is the apprenticeship in? Are we talking on and off the job? Are we getting full qualifications at the end of that?
This is the very first certified MBQ or CITU training for people who are happy. And we've developed a training process that suits us and the college how I feel is best. So we're in the box for 6 weeks. So we spent 6 weeks doing nothing but putting laws on board and taking them off and putting them back on. And then I take a lot of them out, and roll them in the north end of their and put laws on hands. But I split them into one of them again and understand the difference between putting on and every board that we're down. And I get to understand the price where and not go around, not doing it. And then we go back in, and we spend 6 weeks doing the base course. And we come out and we move the ball down the base course. And we go back in and we do the topping course for the meshing. And I help them in and then back in to do the finish. So the red effect or the fancy coins, that's all we're doing 18 months in the apprenticeship.
Thanks, you love it, a period of 2 years.
Yeah. It's a massive commitment. But as with all things in apprenticeships, I think you can all be drawn about apprenticeships because there's not something at the end. It's based down there. It's like getting on those unions, not at the end. This is at the end. There's things here that we